Lopez, and it's Augustine in at the one spot. And a follow kicks to Anthony. Shoots from 12. Connects, the jumper drops. Anthony's got six.
He's got so much junk in his trunk. He'll find a way to hurt you.
Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Suns was superb. He had 18 points and was his usual self on the glass, grabbing just about any missed shot that came off the rim. The cherry on top for him, in addition to his outing, was ending the losing streak his team has been suffering through. We all know how big those moments can be for a team, Kevin.
All right, thanks so much, Doris. What a great report, and what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, he's given himself a hard act to follow here tonight.
You know what? But as good as he was, it's hard to think there won't be at least some sort of carryover effect, guys. I mean, he still has to be riding pretty high.
That was just a perfect possession, getting it in tight for the high-percentage shot.
The Spurs shooting the sixth attempt at the free-throw line tonight. The Knicks leading by seven. Augustine passes to Anthony. Screen by Smith. Smith sets the pick for Anthony. His three-pointer's off the mark.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
They are really getting the work done inside with their rebound.
The defensive backboard has been controlled. They have not allowed a lot of second chances. It's been about one and done for the most part. And I'm not talking about leaving Collin.
Yeah, I know you're not. A bunch of good rebounds are taking place there, boy. My ex has been a lot of them, my words.
How you so, but still so. Parker against Augustine. Parker dishes to Adams. I'm the rookie in the vet. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact in.
Talk about great numbers. He has 15 points at the long range. He's hit one three-pointer.
And when it's all said and done, I got a sneaky suspicion he's going to have a few more.
David West, he's checked in for San Antonio. Green comes in for Kawhi Leonard. Then, for the Knicks, Williams comes in for Smith. And it's Austin Rivers in for Augustine. Rivers kicks to a follow. And he overshot that one, missing.
Major defensive lapse right there. Well, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. You're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Puts it up from 15. Again, the miss by the Spurs. The Knicks leading by six. Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it'd make it rich. And that one's good. Avalo's got 6 points.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness. I got 40 in the studio,
every night, late night. Got a quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Oh, Lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we can really get it, we can go for it. He's got five. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies. Don't make me one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like go for us. Run for us, run for just us, five go to shoot. Yeah, Lopez a screen. Shoots off the screen. Rivers can't get it to go.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
Parker passes to Adams. Second chance shot. But on that shot, with that, the Knick lead is cut down to three on the bucket from Tony Parker.
You know, of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is major smash mouth basketball, guys.
Yeah, all about it.
They can't guard us on the perimeter.
Getting exactly the kind of looks that Coach Will
and the Spurs with some changes. Here's Augustine. All right, now a chance to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. On the court for San Antonio, Adams in a two-guard. Kawhi Leonard is out there with Duncan. Then there's Ginobili, and it's Parker in at the point guard position. Augustine, that's good.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Parker dishes to Adams.
at the top, you know that if you wasn't
from
me, you
13
you
on that shot. With that, the Knick Beavers cut down to three on the bucket about. From Kawhi Leonard. The Knicks shooting here about 46% for the game.
At, but maybe I ain't losing at all.
And Augustine kicks to Williams.
And they're just stagnant, they ain't moving at all. When they need a favor,
pass to Smith.
Call.
Parker with the steal.
For the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and moving the wrong.
And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. It's going to be on Leandro Barbosa.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they save the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Aaron LaFleur, who's checked in for New York. And Augustine kicks to Smith. And it's a follow. Penetrating. That's good.
How about the concentration? He gets hit, but stays with the play and gets a finish.
Innovation and improvisation right there, Greg. Finding a way to get that shot to fall after taking the contact.
Here's Adams. And it's good on the assist by Parker. Parker's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. The Knicks with the lead.
Getting better. If I haven't passed you yet, watch me catch up now for real.
And Augustine kicks to Smith. Duncan against Lopez from 11 feet away, and again it's New York. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter.
I get it, 3-6-5.
Parker drives in, and the Spurs scoring again.
And now this game's taking on a whole new feel since halftime.
Boy, you can actually feel it. It's palpable. The energy level on both sides has really gone up a bunch.
Williams passes to Augustine. And it's going to be a three-second call.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when you're talking about a game down the stretch.
LaMarcus Aldridge is checked in for Manu Ginobili. And Adams with the slam. Balls will move into the fourth. It's been an even game.
Yeah, it has been. Neither team able to create any significant separation so far.
Guys, teams have exchanged the lead five times thus far.
Augustine dishes to Smith. Shot from a low block. Good for the fifth time in five shots. He remains perfect. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Parker gets to Adams, launches it. It's rebounded by New York. Looking ahead to their next and playing at New Orleans, they'll match up against the Pelicans. That'll be the second of his two-game road trip.
And not pretty. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
And it's good on the assist by Parker. That's now 26 points for Freak.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Smith with a screen on Leonard. Augustine with it. Picked up by Aldridge. Williams attacking. Smith kicks to a follow. And again, New York with the triple.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
Adams against the follow. And Adams kicks to Aldridge, and he gets it to go.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking the paint. Plain and simple.
Augustine passes to Lopez, and the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
And they better stay with those basics because this game is still yet to be determined.
It's stolen by Smith. Here's the pass to a player. On the corner. That's short off the rim.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Parker gets to Adams. He tries for three, and he gets it to go. Adams has got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for the Spurs. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Yeah, actually still too close to call. I mean, this one is
instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the matchup.
Find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Hey, guys. Well, Kurt Rambis had some advice for the team in that last break. They're getting out shot from the perimeter. He told them, we've got to close out faster on the outside shooters. These threes are killing us. Kevin, can they tighten their D?
And Thank you for that, Doris. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Outside, Anthony. And again, it's the Knicks missing. For San Antonio, they've gone 7-9 from the field down the stretch here in the fourth quarter. Terrific shooting. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Freak. A three ball. Shot, no good. Now the Knicks take it the other way. Smith dishes to Augustine. Pass to Carmelo.
This is what happens when you allow Carmelo Anthony to heat up.
There's 48 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Parker passes to Leonard. To the paint. Here's Adams. Yes!
Well, he was fearless enough to get it up and down, and it paid off for him.
There's 39 seconds left to play in the final quarter.
And those are two teammates right there working in rhythm. One setting the screen and the other using it to get that separation.
Parker gets to Adams. Oh. Connects!
Unbelievable. Giving up a lot of hype there, but he was not to be the man.
Not when the game's hanging in the balance. That makes it a little different. He was going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way on that. You know, they got a foul to give here if they need it.
Yeah, definitely something to keep in mind for them right now.
Seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Parker. Rebound by Anthony. And they commit an intentional foul. It's another one of those, so they can get into the penalty.
And you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
Sure. It's not over. Clock is as much a problem for them as the score is right now, so they've got to try to manage it.
He hits the first one, and that will put them up by two. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
Those free throws make things a little more simpler right now. They just have to guard against the three-pointer.
A three from Leonard. The three won't fall. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here. The first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
Those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
Parker kicks to Duncan. Here's Adams. Once again, off the mark by San Antonio. So it's New York picking up the win. They seem to relish their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they really did feed off all of that negative energy this crowd was directing at them. I mean, they turned it around and used it as motivation to close out a significant win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. Now time to send you over to the award-winning Ernie Johnson for the post-game show. With Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Some say Kelly, some say Khalid.
12 years down and I'm finally free. The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Kevin, thank you. And now we get a chance to check out our Jordan Player of the Game. He was dead on for the field tonight, guys. I'd call his performance economical because there was no wasted opportunity. He took advantage of every good look he got. I mean, everything he put up was going in.
Well, his rebounding was a story for me tonight, guys. He couldn't have been any more ferocious on the board. This Bucks game would have had a much different feel if he wasn't controlling the ball.
And that'll do it for tonight. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and our illustrious 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. Have a good night, everybody. With some that paper long, been a G in the game, now my son on the drone. I am the beast, feed me.